I am unable to reset the clock after a power cut. It is flashing 0.00 and auto alternately. I have turned the power off and pressed and held the first two buttons down for 10 seconds, released them and pressed the plus button. I have tried this several times with the plus and buttons and nothing works. Help.
If you have a home improvement or appliance question and want to chat with an expert, now visit justanswer.com/YTHI.